I love to welcome the visitors with their bodies, given the fact that they made a conscious decision and the journey to the museum. They can question themselves how they watch differently if they don't have to permanently fight gravity. I often develop work in which the viewer or the listener can take a reclining position. To watch Fourth Floor to Mildness, the visitors are laying on one of these 18 beds. They are secondhand, but the covers are newly produced with these coolest fabrics of recycled PET bottles. My goal is that the installations mirror an emphatic respect towards everyone around us. It is important to me that people pay attention to one another, that they lay in beds with strangers, and that we take each other seriously. We are wonder machines driven by blood. I like to recall this with visual pleasure.